everyone. This is Pastor Derek with River City. We wanted to give you an update on worship at our River City campus. At 9 a.m., we'll have our Church on the Lawn service. But starting September 6th, we will also have an inside worship service in the sanctuary at 10:45 a.m. You can worship with us outside at 9 a.m. You can worship with us online at 10:45 a.m. And you can worship inside our sanctuary at 10:45 a.m. as well. We hope that you will worship in the way that you find most comfortable for you and your family, and that you will engage God in worship. We want to invite you, if you're going to come to our inside in-person worship service at 10:45 a.m., that you might watch this video, which will show you some steps that we are taking and requirements that we have for in-person worship. Our ultimate goal is to create environments where all people experience true community through the love of Jesus Christ, whether that be online, outside, or in person inside. We hope that you will engage God on Sunday morning. Well, we hope that this video will help you know what to expect on Sunday mornings. But more importantly, we hope that you will engage with God, with us at River City, through online or outside or in-person worship in the sanctuary. Whatever you and your family are ready for, we encourage you to do. And we can't wait to worship with you.